Hey, stop what you're doing and Google why chainsaws were invented. Okay, Google why were chainsaws invented.
Chainsaws, as in the things we use to hack down trees now, were originally invented as a tool to help with childbirth. The chainsaw was invented in the 1780s by two Scottish doctors named John Aitken and James Jeffrey, who were looking for a way to make difficult births easier.
Oh.
Push. One, two, three. You pass the shoulders. One more big push.